Valentine's Day itself can be very tricky weather-wise. We've had snowstorms, we've had warm temperatures and very cold air on Valentine's Day and even rain. Well, today we're looking at things turning milder into the afternoon. We start off with temperatures in the teens and 20s and climb into the upper 30s in some of the central valleys and the north country to lower and mid 40s elsewhere. And we're not quite done there. Looks like we'll be up into the 40s to lower 50s tomorrow, but this is one of those wait a minute kind of forecasts for the next 7 days as we will trend backward later Friday afternoon and Friday night, a chilly Saturday, and we're keeping an eye on a potential accumulating snow for Saturday night and early Sunday.